Hello, and welcome to our YuJa Verity Test Proctoring Platform updates. We are proud to announce the release of Nepheline. This update includes support for proctoring tests for students who are not enrolled in the LMS, improved third-party integration with Pearson, and auto-detection for disconnected or additional devices added. Our favorite time of year is almost upon us. No, not spooky season. Back to school! And you know what that means. Tests. Ugh, isn't it just wonderful? Let's jump into these exciting new features to mark this momentous occasion, shall we? Everyone knows that students just love tests. So, to make sure that no student gets left behind, institutions can now create proctored assessments for individuals not enrolled in the institution's LMS. Instructors can make standalone proctored assessments that can be sent via email. And to ensure a secure testing environment, these assessments will be password protected and require users to use the Lockdown app or Verity browser extension. Our AI-enhanced facial recognition is now available for the Verity browser extension. This integration allows instructors to incorporate the security measure into any proctored assessment, ensuring a precise match between the test taker and their uploaded ID. Keep in mind that this feature is optional. Taking tests just got easier. Verity has expanded its integration with Pearson assessments. Unlike standalone third-party assessments, the improved Pearson integration streamlines the initiation process for students taking a third-party assessment by auto-filling passwords. Isn't that exciting? You know, I'm starting to get the feeling you guys don't like tests very much. No one wants to be caught cheating. I meant on a test. During assessments, Verity will monitor all external devices to ensure proctoring restrictions are adhered to. Should devices be added or removed during an assessment, Verity will pause the session and prompt the student to follow the necessary steps to allow them to continue with their assessment, so you don't end up like this guy. Seriously, man, do better. Verity is committed to ensuring a seamless process for students accessing their proctored assessments. To enhance the student workflow, we've introduced a more intuitive UI that guides students through the process of verifying proctoring restrictions, setting up their recording devices, and using AI-enhanced ID verification. So, you guys have no excuses. Sorry. We're still friends, right? Guys, that's all for now. Thanks for watching, and we hope you enjoy using the Verity Test Proctoring Platform. For more exciting news and updates, subscribe to our newsletter and stay tuned for more amazing new releases coming soon. See you next time.